Red Brush and Other Situations is the name of the exhibition I am presenting at Sicardi Gallery in Houston. And it consists of paintings, installations, and some objects. In general, in my work, the situations in my work happen in an empty background because I am interested in taking away the context and making them more intemporal. There are some paintings like the one that gave the title to the show, Red Brush, that consist of a real red brush that sweeps away in a fast gesture a number of totally dissimilar things, not only dissimilar things, but also different in scale, furniture, sailboat things, soldiers, etc. But suddenly that they are together in, you know, like sharing the same destiny. There are also installations like the man painting, that is a very small person that started to paint, but started painting this totally out of proportion space. And I think it has to do as, it's a metaphor of ourselves in front of things that we have to figure out that in general are bigger than our possibilities.